What's up, guys? Jay Little. I'm in the Ustagrav depths, trying to get that horn of that Jurgen Wernkerler. And having a sip of Mountain Dew, oh yeah. Oh, look at that. There's a lot of things that are gonna kill me down there, I bet. Wait a minute, is there any more beer left in there, huh? Any more beer in there? Doesn't look like it. Surprised I haven't run into any skeevers yet. Skeevery ass bitches. No, that's not a pressure plate. Always in these dungeons. What? Fuck off, who wants to die? Just ready to die, bitches. You ready to die? You're like, hey, over here, why don't you kill me for something? Oh, right in the spine, and there he goes, off the side, never to be seen from again. But anyway, always be careful where you're walking around these parts, because there's a lot of pressure plates that cause a lot of harm and other bad things. Where'd that guy go? He's down there somewhere, I'm sure. Because these places are a lot like the tunnels underground in the Goonies. There's bound to be a lot of booby traps. See, right there, I just stepped on one. But nothing happened, so I guess that one's a broke ass one. Who killed this fucker? Wait, am I going backwards? No, I can't be. Is that, oh shit. Now you're dead. No. Damn it, bitch. I'm this way. Fucker. You fucker. Which way you going, prick? Come this way. Yep. See me after that one. But you know what? Still put an arrow in him. Still killed him. Already checked that guy. Bone meal and that. Gold. Give me all that. Gold. I like to get the gold. At least that's what I'm told. Alright. Any more? Asshole's gonna wanna jump out and say hello. There's gotta be at least one asshole that's gonna do it. One droggery ass asshole. Oh, I'd like to conjure a Storm Atronach, actually. Can't really say no to that one. Alright. Everything's safe so far. Healing potion, don't mind if I do. Pressure plate? No, that's not that one. That's not one. But where would I go if I was trying to kill me? If I wanted to die by a boss's hand at the deepest, darkest part of this dungeon, where would I go? Oh, probably this way. Seems like a good area to go to if you're looking for death. All kinds of death. Death beyond your wildest dreams. The most death one can ever wish for will be found here. I got a whirlwind sprint through there, I bet. There's two gates. keep walking. I don't know where the fuck they are, but I don't want to kill them. Oh, fucking balls and dicks. Yep, I knew it. I knew these assholes would come somewhere. Oh, there's probably hunters over. That's not what I wanted. Nope, 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 nope. Get the Fusor down, bitch. No, oh, except for you, apparently. You don't like Fusor dying. Alright. Calm the fuck down, you two. No need for this shit. That's right, take a knee. Think about what you've done. Are you ready to forgive yourself? Because I'm not. Here you go. Give me your meal, your gold, and your ingots. If you ever had an ingot, it would soon be mine. Is this the path? Is this the path I need to go? Open sesame. What about this one? There's a crank for this one, hmm? Where'd you put the crank at? Where's your crank at? That's about right there, isn't it? There we go. Alright, give me some of that potion of that healing, some of that, some of this. I don't need to enchant anything, I don't think. Don't need that. Take one of those. And alright, enough of that then, I suppose. Hey, that rhymed. How about that? Alright, deep dark dungeon, I've had about enough of you. Time to show me where I can stop being lost. Probably this way, I guess. Boop, boop, boop. Up, wrong button. Take it slow and easy out here. Takes and it slows. Takes and it's easy. Who might show up for a fight? Not him. Not anymore, at least. This guy's like, hey, oh, jeez. Again with this crap, Craig. Ow. That also hurt me. There's some bullshit down here, I believe. If I'm not wholly mistaken. Like a holy little. Oh, God. Dude, I'm so good. Dude, I'm like Robin Hood, except, you know, I'm just keeping everything I steal. I mean, it's mine. I should keep it. I stole it, right? Oh, get burnt, bitch. Idiot, stupid, dumb, idiot skeletons. That's what you get for not having no brains left. Having all your brains eaten out. Eaten out? Be eaten. Oh, God, who's that? The fuck's that on the throne? I don't like it. I'm gonna go this way first. Poof! That was nice and fucking stealthy, wasn't it? Ancient Nord arrow, need some of those. Good as mine is, I don't think that. Alright, who's gonna give me this attack? What the fuck? Fuck you. Fuck you, skeleton ass bitch. Oh, puzzle time. Oh, no. Okay. I see what I gotta do. I gotta dupe, then I gotta dupe, then I gotta dupe, and then I gotta do the sprinty sprints. Alright. Calm the fuck down. Fucking stones and shit. I'm gonna go check out, see what's up there first. Check it to see, if I don't mind. Check it to see. Good thing I check it to see. Found that, and I found that. What do you got for me? Gold? I'll take it. I will take it. Yes, sorry. It's gonna hurt, I bet. Nope, I didn't. That's good. So now I gotta change my shouty shouts. Let's see. What's a good shout for this? How about some, I will, unlock that. Whirlwind sprint here. Ready? 1, 2, 3, and nope, didn't happen. Okay. That's okay, I can try again. get unlimited do-overs in Skyrim. Probably have to run, start into the... There we go. Yeah, fuck you bitches. Is there a lever? Or do they just stay open now? Yeah, probably just stay open now. Alright, now let's pretend nobody over here heard any of that yelling. And I can still get a bit of that sneak on them. Oh, fuck my dick off. No, this is fire. These are fire ones. I don't like these ones. It's gonna burn, it's gonna burn, it's gonna burn. All of these ones are fire ones. What the fuck? Alright. Stay up here for a second. Ow, it burns. It hurts. Ow, 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 ow. I'm not even. Okay. That gives me a chance to upgrade my restoration a little bit. With a bit of that healing. I don't know how I can stop this from happening. And now there's spiders. God, oh, fucking balls and dicks. Dicks and balls. Fucking spiders everywhere. And I'll take one of them. No, yes. I do have a bit of this I can upgrade, don't I? Two-handed web schwars. Requires 20. I will upgrade it. Good sir. I'm gonna bash in some bitches. You're in a position, charge, bitch. What are you doing to me now? Stop biting my ankles, you little shits. Is there anybody else? Oh. We're gonna have some spider steak because that bitch is getting roasted. What do you got, big ass, from same motherfucking thing? Aww. Oh, I feel bad. This is like a mommy, and this was his kid, and that was this other kid. That was the stupid kid that walks in the fire all the time, so I'm gonna miss him at least. But the other one was a good kid. Now I gotta cut through this shit. Not quite a convenient wooden door, but before I go through it, I'm gonna quick save that bitch. Save. Alright. Feel safe here at least. But not down. I already don't feel safe about down there. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I need my bow. I need my bow. All that I know is motherfucker needs his bow. To shoot some bitches that are no doubt gonna show up. Yeah, god damn it. What the fuck off? Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you two back there, too. That's about enough of that shit. The fuck is all this? Pieces of fucking shit. I wanna get it. There's gonna be something bad there. I don't want it. You get it. I don't want it. You have it. You're gonna come back to life. You're gonna come back to life. You're gonna all kill me, I know it. That doesn't look like a horn. God damn it. Somebody got it. Awesome. Somebody already got that motherfucker. Oh, that's right. I remember what happens now. I remember. There's some chicanery going on. That's what's going on. And I don't like it. Or do I? I don't. I mean, it's a pretty cool storyline, I guess. You're gonna have to find this person sooner or later, I suppose. If you wanna get shit done. If you wanna get shit did. Should I go kill that other guy? No, I'm not even gonna bother. That's gonna come back at a later day. Today's not that day, my friends. But I mean, I am here. Up. Chest, you say? Ooh, I like that. Got that. A silver amulet. Steel helmet, don't need that. Don't need that, don't need that, don't need that, but I'll take it to sell it later. And also, I'll take your gold. Alright. Check the old mappage here, see how far away that guy was. Not through there. Wait. How do I? Okay. Can I do that? There's an asshole over here, I thought. Nah, you know what? They're gonna have me come back down here to get the Word of Power anyway, so I'll just deal with that guy at that time. Because right now, I got a mission to complete. And I always complete my mishwars. My little mishy wishwars. Boop! I also complete drinking my soda. Stuck. What's going on? Okay. I'm lost. Oh, am I supposed to go up there? Going through a creepy ass cave. Ah, there's that secret door. It all making sense now. I spoke friend and entered. Just gotta remember which way is out. Can't really. I think it's this. No, that's room of more fucking ass. Oh god, I'm lost. Oh god. Oh god, guys. I'm scared. I'm claustrophobic. Have any of you ever seen The Way Out? I'd really like to know. Now you're more Orns. Orns. Is this the way out? It's getting windy. Does it sound like this is the way out? Sure, there's a lot of dead bitches here, though. That's for sure. That's one thing I know for sure. Pretty sure I'm lost. Pretty sure I'm lost here. Need to go that way, don't I? Nope. Do I need to go that way? Well, what the fuck did I go all this way for? You go forward as fuck and take a left at some point in time. Alright, fuck off. This is the left I have to take. Yes. I fucking skewered with two fucking arrows. Cause I'm a fucking boss when it comes to arrows. Arrow boss. Alright, up, up. I found that very mysterious letter. I also found some death bells. Don't mind if I do. And of course I'm gonna have to go. Venture, let's hop up here. I'm gonna have to go see what that mysterious letter is all about. So let me see where I have. I think it's to Riverwood or Riverdale, whatever that fucking place is called. Yep. Buku buku buku. Let's just go right there, shall we? Agents of the High Elven Aldemiri Dominion are known as Thalmor. They maintain an embassy in Skyrim and have been known to secretly capture and imprison any Nords who question their doctrines or beliefs. Fuck those guys. Because I'm a Nord. Gonna capture or imprisonate me? And I think, oh, there's that fucking chicken. I see him already. It's not him. He's an imposter. I know where that real chicken is. Right there. There's that dead-ass chicken.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Look, you dead-ass chicken. What are you thinking? I'm just walking around thinking you're hot shit. But you're fucking dead. I swear, you sit there. You sit there. Where's this bitch at? Fucking chicken just got me so angry.
My favorite drinking.
Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to snap like that. It's that fucking chicken, man. Hi, person that I barely
You've
know.
You've had visitor been poking around.
I'd like to rent
attic
the attic room,
eh? Well, we don't have an attic room. But you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
Over there? I guess you don't have an attic. Not sure why I asked for an attic room. That's silly. Oop. Alrighty. Bye. Hey, all right, room
so
service.
So you're the Dragonborn
kind,
I've been hearing so much about.
Well,
I think you're looking
yep.
for this.
Oh, I am. Wait, no.
We need to talk.
You got this room,
follow
though.
Me.
But you told me to wait in here, and then you followed me. Oh, okay, okay. You're going to your room, is it? Is that your husband? Is he cool with this? Don't mind me, not going in here to bang your wife,
we got
that's for
rooms
sure.
And food.
Oh, do we now? Cool, bye.
Close the door. Now we can talk.
He didn't notice me at all. Nope. Oh, you liking it in the dungeon, aren't you? Right. Dirty girl, dirty girl. Looks like it's just regular cellar with an alchemy thing in there. Oh, this is where we're going to do it? Right here on this book?
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right.
Are you looking for the Dragonborn? Still one of my choices. I guess I'll
Prize?
Do that.
I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act.
Hey, if you like to roleplay, I'm
you
all about
You can't be
it.
Too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim.
Oh, man.
I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not
so,
your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you.
So we're not gonna do it?
I just need you to hear me out.
Is that what you're saying?
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you
saying.
Might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you.
I didn't come here
well,
to, for you to
like you
talk
for
about
a very
some
long
shit.
Time.
Thought
if you
we were
really
gonna
are
it.
Dragonborn, that is.
Do it, do it.
Before
do
I tell
it,
you any more,
it,
I need to make
it,
sure I can trust
it.
You. If
I
you don't
know,
trust,
I trust
me,
you, bitch.
You were a fool
yeah,
to
so
walk
now.
In here in the
first,
first
of all, you walk around here, just you know, flaunting your parts.
I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought.
And
you were
like, hey, how about that room? Because we don't
you're
have an attic room,
not
idiot. Because I didn't look up
when you showed
I
up
in.
Here. I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant.
Likely story.
We remember what most don't. That the Dragonborn
right.
is the ultimate dragon
Calm
slayer.
Down.
You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently
slayer.
By devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul?
I mean, you know.
Good.
That's
and you'll have a chance
into.
To prove it to me soon enough.
Whatever.
We remember what most don't. That the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer.
Mm-hmm.
You're the only
Wait,
one that can kill
one.
A dragon permanently by devouring yeah. its soul.
Yeah.
Yes. We're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn.
Still talking, huh? That's cool.
Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life.
That's
they weren't
neat.
Gone somewhere for all these years. They were
nice,
dead, killed off centuries ago
chandelier
by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me
right
stop
here.
It. A few years ago, I said almost the same thing to a colleague of mine.
Can I
well,
have whatever's
it
in
turned
that
out he was right,
cup.
And I was wrong.
I don't want that drink right now.
I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty.
I think I killed one of
And
these
I figured
ones.
Out where the next one will come back to life.
Uh-huh.
We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon.
I see.
If we succeed, I'll tell
no,
you anything
I,
you want
I...
to know.
I like to, absorb the dragon souls.
You got for Farindar,
and I can kill
remember?
A dragon, but, you know,
so you were paying attention. I arranged to have Farindar recover the dragonstone for me. It's what I do. I make things happen from behind the scenes. After all, here you are.
Here I am. Trick me, but whatever.
Yes. A map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting in the Geralds near Riften. The
Geralds.
One near Kynes Grove is next, if the pattern
works. Something was up with those Geralds, kinda.
Kynes Grove. There's an ancient dragon barrier near there.
Kynes Grove.
If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear.
Yeah,
give me a minute, and I'll be ready.
All right, whatever. You go. Can I watch you get in your traveling gear? Oh, I can't. That's not what I was looking for, but...
Let's get on the road to Kynes Grove.
All right, let me take the map. Let me, take some of these arrows. Take whatever's in here. Gold. Never know, you might just, you know, come upon a dragon who's all like, you know, I'll let you kill me if you give me like 30, 40 golds or whatever. Then where are you without the gold that you need? You're fucking dragon food is what you are at that point. Let me tell you.
I'm traveling. You've got the inn till I get back.
Yeah.
Right. Happy trails.
Get out of here. But, I think that's gonna end it for this episode. Tune in next episode where I do more for the, companions, or for Delphine, or some other kind of mission, who knows what. Hey!
That was just lying around?
No, yeah. What? You're not supposed to be down here. Shoot.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
I'm keeping you out of the basement. Well. Alright. God damn it, Delphine. You gotta close your doors when you're done with them. I'll take that gold. And, so that's gonna end it now that Sven stopped being a little nosy bitch. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Bye.